Hey, little feller. Yes, you. Are you gonna sell me lottery tickets? Or are you gonna tell me what the weather gonna be like for the next 6 months?
Come up with a name for this little feller. He's so cute. What should I call him? Or her? I can't tell the gender of the groundhog from here. Oh, look! It's a bumblebee. And groundhogs and bumblebees? Yeah, a lot more going on here than just trains. There's my little buddy. I don't know what's going on, but he's got the light. Okay, so that trolley is dumping its passengers, which tells me that there's something wrong with it. So we might actually get a rare move on the 49th Street tracks. How many trolley operators does it take to remove gunk out of a switch? The answer is 4. So, update, the SEPTA supervisor has arrived. So let's add to that number of how many people does it take to fucking take gunk out of a switch. Because that's the problem right now. There's too much gunk to move the switch to the side so that one damaged, quote-unquote damaged car can get out of the way of the other three. The car behind it was originally a Yaden car. They actually changed the sign to Darby. And now the SEPTA supervisor is having a Mexican standoff with a donk. You take one down, you pass it around, 5 trolleys stuck behind the one. Trolleys are on the move again.
Right, Conductor Squishy?
Meow.
Conductor Squishy agrees.
Hey, Philadelphia Traffic Department. You might want to take note of that. Yeah, take note of this dickhead.